mind, I think of the world as of changed plans and sudden opportunities, of, you know, like unexpected visions. In this world, time flows, doesn't flow evenly. It flows fitfully. And as a consequence, people receive fitful glimpses of their future.